And that is the sneaky sponge spider. Very weeless, very deadly. Rod right out of my hand. Grass, nice bass. Look at me. Oh, nice bass. That was nice. The giant sponge spider. My sneaky slider. Nice thick bass. Boy, is that one fat chunky fish or what? Usually you're using a very small one for bluegills, but they catch an awful lot of bass even when you're fishing for bluegills. So I just made myself a really big giant one with really big legs. Stinger hook in the back. Of course, he just got the front hook. They start hitting the back or short striking. There's a couple little tails with the stinger hook will get them good. Caught some very big bass on really light line or fly rods with little sponge spiders. Usually when I'm catching a bluegill. But the bigger one is turning out to be extremely deadly. Okay, so that's something a little bit different than a frog, huh? Gives them something else to look at, something to excite them. Something they haven't seen before. Got a nice one on the big sneaky buck. Skittering over the top in some waves out on a sunny bay. This one's got the water wings on. Jason, I know you want one now. Big sneaky bug. Wow. Double hook too. Nice big bass on the sneaky bug. It's a topwater creature bait with some water wings on it. Kind of like a giant sponge spider used for a big bluegill. You catch a lot of bass on those too. Nice bass. Whew. Just skittering it over the top. Smash! Last trip I was skipping him across the top in a lot of wind. His legs were yellow then. The water wings were kind of semi-clear. Something had already grabbed it. It was running around down there with it. What a fish. Check this thing out. Oh, hate my big topwater creature bait. This is one of my so far secret topwater creature baits. Not really telling everybody about them yet because still doing a lot of experimenting with them. Of course, I've been experimenting for many years, so. Man, that was great. See if I can get another one. Right now, I want another topwater creature bait. Check him out. It's got a lot of movement even when it's sitting still. How's that for the creature bait, huh? Very nice. Topwater creature baits. It's got a lot of life. They come up and take a look at that. Pretty hard for them to turn it down. Check those out. Little spindly legs and active tail. Nice spots, big bass.